I will be playing Nocturne Opus 27, number 2 by Chopin. Chopin wrote this nocturne in 1836. The piece is written in D flat major, which gives it a deep, sorrowful tone. Musicians of that period interpreted this piece as a passionate conflict between two lovers. Listen to how it progressively gets more emotional and intense, and then resolves and becomes quiet. Do you think the quiet means the lovers have made up, or does it mean that they have broken up? Thank you.